A raptor stood alone. The burning sunlight through the trees upon his feathers shone. He thought about his family who come to doubt his sanity. Far from the dust took some blood while he slept inside the cave. He woke to darkness all around, his mind a scattered maze. He could hear his mother's woeful cries, he felt his father's judging eyes, and his brother's voice who told him to be brave. Fast. When the serpent turned and spoke.